The Holiday Inn Express of Pittsburgh has flexible meeting spaces, complimentary internet access, a free hot breakfast bar in the morning, and an indoor pool that the whole family will enjoy. Come book a room at the newest hotel in Pittsburgh, the Holiday Inn Express.
The chill of fall hung in the air. The action on the turf at Spratt Memorial Stadium was hot as the 12th-ranked Pittsburgh State Gorillas battled the unbeaten and 4th-ranked Missouri Western Griffins Saturday afternoon. A showcase of defense is on display in the first quarter as neither team was able to sustain a lengthy drive in the early goings. The Gorillas looking for the first big play of the contest, and quarterback Tony Abinoa finds wide receiver Gavin Lutman for a 49-yard gainer to the Western 21-yard line. The Gorillas would settle for a 41-yard field goal by Connor Frizzell and 3-0 lead on the drive. The Pitt State defense forces a Western punt in the next drive, and the Gorillas offense goes to work again. Pitt State chipping away with an 11-play, 76-yard drive. Jeff Siebel Jr. breaks free for a 23-yard touchdown scamper, and the Gorillas extend their lead to 10-0. After a Pitt State fumble, Western's Travis Partridge hits tight end Reggie Jordan for a 67-yard scoring toss, and the Griffins are back within 3 points at 10-7. Pitt State takes over and goes on a 15-play drive. The Gorillas push the football down to the Griffin 1-yard line, but with time running out, head coach Tim Beck sends in Frizzell for a 22-yard field goal with 1 second remaining to give Pittsburgh State a 13-7 lead. The turning point in the contest comes on the Griffins' first possession of the second half. Western driving into Pitt State territory sends in kicker Jason Scheimeyer to try a 52-yard field goal with a strong wind at his back. Jason Pete shoots through to block the kick for the Gorillas, and he scoops out the ball and rumbles 56 yards for a touchdown in a 20-7 Pittsburgh State advantage. Siebel to rush for a game-high 179 yards and 3 scores for the Gorillas caps an 8-play drive with a 3-yard run to push Pitt State's lead to 27-7 with 11:43 to play in the game. The Griffins counter with Partridge again, finding Jordan open in the end zone, this time from 14 yards out. Western pulls within 13 points at 27-14, with 9:35 to remain in the contest. On Pitt State's first offensive play after the Griffins score, Siebel bursts through for a 51-yard run to the Western 24-yard line. 2 plays later, and he's in the end zone, this time from 6 yards out, and the Gorillas lead at 34-14. On the Griffins' final drive of the afternoon, cornerback Aries Heron pick off an errant pass by Partridge, and the Pitt State offense runs out the remainder of the clock for the big win. Pitt State improving to 7-1 in the season, 6-1 in the MIAA, while Western drops to 7-1 overall and a 6-1 record in league play. The Pitt State defense sacks Partridge 5 times in the contest and limits the Griffins to 14 points and 312 total yards in the game. Western came into the contest scoring more than 43 points per game. Nate Dryland leads the way with 11 tackles on the day for the Gorillas. Dryland climbs into 5th place on the MIAA's all-time tackle chart with 457 career stops. He's now 14 tackles away from passing the Pitt State career record of 470 tackles set by former All-American Chris Brown. Pitt State returns home this Saturday, November 2nd, for a non-conference matchup with Northwestern Oklahoma State. Kickoff is set for 2 p.m. for the Gorillas Hall of Fame game. For full coverage of weekly and post-game press conferences and exclusive podcasts, become a Gorilla Access member today. Stay connected to Pitt State Athletics through its YouTube channel, Facebook, and Twitter. Follow the Gorillas throughout the season at their official online home, www.pittstategorillas.com.
Comfort Inn of Pittsburgh offers a cozy, welcoming room with free internet access. Enjoy the indoor pool area year-round and wake up to a complimentary breakfast every morning. When staying at the Comfort Inn, you can feel at ease knowing that your satisfaction is the most important thing to us.